Hey there, skiers and riders. Zach here, Wachusett, for your Sunday, January 26th snow report. We got a nice dusting of snow last night that gave us a few inches of fresh powder. These cold temps this week have been great to us and the snowmakers, and our conditions have been prime. Some might even call our conditions poetic.
Monadnock today was such perfect velvet slope with a brilliant sun, and I'm a very good skier, so I are. And my skis were whispering on silent snow. It was a gorgeous, gorgeous day.
If that doesn't want to make you get up here, I don't know what will. Maybe the USA SA slopestyle competition that's going on today. Come check out local talent that's trying to qualify for nationals way out west. Smith Walton will be closed for this event, but we still have 21 trails open with edge-to-edge coverage, machine-groomed pack powder off of 7 lifts, terrain park's good to go, sun-drop airbag is good to go. It's great up here.
Conditions. I've been on the trails 4 times already. It's just corridor everywhere, not crowded at all. Everyone's doing races and whatever competition, whatever they want to do. That's fine with me. See you at Wachusett. Let's go.
Don't forget to take advantage of our BFF package that is still going on all month. If you've got a friend that wants to learn to turn, bring him up here. But learn to turn safe, because it is Safety Awareness Month. I'm gonna head out, folks. Stay tuned to these tape reports or log on to Wachusett.com for the latest and greatest info you'll need. Have a great day.